My husband made red snapper last night. He cut up some pineapples to grill on the snapper for flavoring. Then he cleaned the snapper, poured some olive oil, and seasoned it with the Kinder's margarita seasoning. Placed it on the grill for 15 minutes. When it was done, we paired it with some creamy orzo. It was so good. I included the video of the kids looking at the fish because they were not sold on this meal at all.